We'll see him to the prisons, Grandmaster.
Double the watch.
Oh, I thought that was...
Well, I'll be buggered. What an active day we've had, Chet.
That's pretty easy.
Set on all sides by our enemies.
That was
we must
hard.
Be more cautious.
I do wish I could remain to see our drama done, but I must avail myself of these winds and sail for England.
By all means, Captain, speed and fortune to you.
With luck, return myself a governor. And with my idiot king's blessing, no less. Adios.
As for you, Mr. Walpole, I consider this the first payment in a long-term investment. Gracias.
Obliged.
I would like you to be present for the interrogation tomorrow. Call around noon.
Yes, sir.
I need to tackle with a pickpocket.
To think Spain and England were at war. Hope you'll tarry a bit while I conduct my meeting. It'd be a great relief to have a man of your stature nearby in case of a misunderstanding.
I can hang about. I might have a drink.
Splendid. Drink.
But they don't take kindly to pirates here, do they? Wonder how many stolen reals bought these men this perch.
Hola, ladies.
You don't know these women, do you?
No. They charge money for that kind of privilege. A few dozen reals for every hour of knowing.
Yeah.
Keen to meet them?
No, goodness no. I'm a married man. A
married man of their four-day mate.
Aha! Here's a purveyor of personal defences. I should acquire a blade for myself, Duncan, just as you have.
This rusty blade is nothing to admire.
Even so, I appear a mere kitten walking so close upon you. Perhaps a small dagger would suit me. Let's see what he's selling.
Maybe I'll buy a sword too, and we'll both jump rank.
Oh, we'll be quite the pair, you and I. Twin devils.
That's a better fit for me. How do you fare?
I had only enough for a small knife, sadly. Still, it'll do in a pinch. Oh, puffer duff. I have led us astray, Duncan.
Oh, no matter. I'll get us a better view. What are we looking for?
A tavern. A sort of courtyard interior.
Every finger's a fishhook. That's how you tell a true sailor.
Yes. A fine way to put it.
Mm-hmm.
think I see the place. We're not far. Hang tight. Stop or I'll break your knees when I catch you. I'm close at heel, shitbird. Here I come. Don't make me chase you into the harbor.
I mean, an hour and 50 minutes. What time is it right now? 6. Disarm and kill 3 guards. I was supposed to disarm and kill 3 guards and I failed. Oh no. Alright, I'm gonna disarming, kill 3 guards. I'm gonna do that. Fight without a weapon, of course. Think.
By God, you're a sight for salty eyes.
Nah. Alright. Shoot him. Oh, that's not good. Yeah, this is it's quite boring.
Look back. You see your bloody orders. Thanks. Kenway, isn't it? I'm with you.
too, Elizabeth. I'll be hanged for piracy if then soldiers catch hold of me.
Found it wrong and good for what, Benny, but not else to live for.
Easy or rough, it's your choice.
Grazie, my thanks. I'm your man now, Capitano.
This is getting boring. I kill someone.
Captain Kenway, come fast! The soldiers are coming out.
This pirate bears the blood of many innocents!
Motherfucking A, man. I knew the berries would kill me. Yep. Fucking berries would kill me.
Captain Kenway, come fast! The sword is coming out!
Don't kill me!
Captain
Wow, this is like the annoyingest ever, man. I don't know how did I kill him so quick.
Captain Kenway,
shut
come
up.
Fast. The soldiers are coming out.